Hello, Liz. What do you want? Okay. Okay. I'm in Whirl Island, sorry. I respect them as a series. Dark Souls is amazing. I fucking love it. As for the Bloodborne series, it just... I like where it's going. It just doesn't seem like my style. But who is switching out? What's a Soul Rock? Is this... Rock Psychic? I think it's Rock Psychic. Oh, alright. Battle of the Fangs. Thank you, Tina, for leveling up. Alright. Alright, that's a mirror shot. There we are. Alright. Sophia, stop getting wrecked. Oh my god. Thank you. How was that hard? Let's see. Oh, wait. Far. And now I need to go back. Actually, wait a minute. Potions. Let me just do that. And then. There's a new Bloodborne coming out? I know our friend's gonna peek into that. Why am I still fighting? Run. What is this thing? It's like, it's normal psychic? Yeah, it's normal psychic. Alright, fuck it. Just kill it. Alright, that didn't do as much. You know sacred fire! Do I have a burn heal? No, I have an ice heal. Poison. Poop. Alright, well, let me do this. Escape. Alright, Sophia, you have to leave. Sophia, you're now in the back lines. Dino, be the guardian. Alright, well, I can't get past. Oh, alright, thanks for turning around. You gave your PC to your mom? Why does she need one? Why doesn't she buy her own? Not that I'm being... What's her looking for, like... Alright, that hurt. Damn it! Sorry, Dino. I got a little overconfident with that one. Fuck. Sorry, Dino. But, yeah, why does your mom need a PC? Why doesn't she just buy her own? Oh, shit, right. God damn, these Pokemon are wrecking me. I'm so sorry, Dino. You did. Oh, there it is. Almost there. Freaking run. Center's down here. I'm sad. Alright, so... You're dead. Sorry. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry. Did I say I wanted the Kecleon? Yeah. Wait, what do you have? I don't even know what you have. Tail Glow, Air... Nah. Let's see. So this is my team. For some reason, you're not faster. And now I need to train you. Yeah, you're right. It's not the worst, but your moveset could be a, or not yours, but Kecleon's moveset could be a little better. Oh, shit. I also need to buy Pokeballs. Alright, thank you. Shut up. What's it looking for? Store here, is there? It's not bad. It's just... Looking at him, he's definitely more physical than special, and these are all special moves, except for Quick Attack. So, that was my only thought. But other than that, his moveset is amazing. If he was more special-oriented, that'd be outstanding. It's pictures. Isn't this where I get, like, HM Fly or something? HM Fly, HM 2, for the Chaz Fly. What is this? Cliff Edge Gate, what the fuck is this? Oh, this is the Safari Zone. Alright then. That's where it is. Hi, Suicune. Which Pokemon game is my favorite? Like, of the, like, do you mean the official ones? Because, not official, Uranium went up there once I started trying to play that, and it was amazing. Of the official ones, gosh, I really have to think about that. The newer gens are pretty awesome. I think it's still Soul Silver for me. What am I doing? Yeah, of the official one, it's Soul Silver. Alright, let me save. Let's hope Kecleon doesn't get wrecked. Alright, I also need to document this. Where are you? There you are. Alright, you're dead. 1, 2, 3. There. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep. Light Platinum was good. Actually, wait, no. Now that I think about it, I did like, what is it? Volt White, I think it is? Or is it Volt Black? It's those two that actually I thought were really well done. It was just like, just incorporated everything. I've been in here. Alright, I need Fly. Where do I get Fly again? Oh, that's where you get Fly. Alright. And then I hope that... Alright, so, let's save. No memory what to do here. Oh, right, I need to go down here. Alright, good to know that. The universal randomizer worked for Gaia. Yeah, I can see your point there. But then again, with the fan games, most of them already... implemented to just be fairly, what's the word I'm looking for? My brain died. Thanks for the wake-up stuff. I lost my train of thought. Oh, right, randomizers with, fan games. It's... Like, most fan games will either take the current game and bend it a bit, or completely revamp what it is. Current, like Uranium. But, with randomizers, they need some basis to go off of, and with Nintendo, they're keeping everything on a basic line, and barely deviate that, as shown. So with fan games, I can actually see, like, if you're trying to randomize it, there's quite a bit of fluctuations that differ between different people who are developing it. So I can see the struggle between randomizing a fan game. Although, yes, you are right. That would be amazing. Skunzy. Stunky. Whatever. Oh, you know, Crunch. Alright, let me swap out. These will all kill you. Oh, what am I doing? Yep, I killed you. Alright, so... whatever city this is, so... Stunky... Dead. Rip. Alright. Later, Dino. Have fun with your friend. Drive safely. Team Valor for life. Don't actually take heart of that last saying. Oh, reeled into Wee Wee. Oh, shit. Oh well. Let me... I know you're up here. And, yep, you fight. Oh! Alright, that's stronger than I thought it would be. Alright. You're definitely needing help. If I do this again, will it kill me? Oh, good! I don't even know what you are. Alright, well, that worked. I think you can handle Silcoon. Alright, well, you know payback, so never mind. I bounce. Why didn't they use bounce? You saw a Meryl, and it was a Stantler. Stantler is the Lucian Pokemon, so what? Okay then. So that's on you. A little funny. Cyanwood City, that's what it's called. Alright, so I'll have to adjust that later. Fuck you too. What is this? Growth? No, fuck you. I should have healed. I'm not trusting that. Ow! Go ahead and burn some Viper. Thankfully, he knows a whole bunch of special moves, so burning is not really gonna cut his damage. Hurts him, yes, but it doesn't cut his damage. That's a fire blast. That hurt a bit. What is Tail Glow? I don't even remember. I'll probably look that up in a minute. As much as I would love to stay out, I'm scared of Sacred Fire. Oh my god, that was close. I think I would have had like a mini panic attack if Tina got killed. Almost there. Everyone's almost 27. Hey, Meditite. Alright, 26. shock. No matter. 31. 50. So you would be, like, right here. Alright, thanks for the crit. God damn, this ball hurts so much. I hate that giraffe rig. I hate these giraffe rigs. They know sacred fire, they know... Well, okay, the bullet seed's fine. Sunny day, so sacred fire's amplified. And I'm fairly certain it's Thunderbolt. I'm not reading it. Encore. And I'd rather have my move. Right where I thought you were. So looking at it, aside from two Pokemon, which is Super Donut and D's Nuts, this is an entirely new team. Maybe I was right in saying Power Bomb 30. Let me get Electivire to 27 at least, and then I'll decide then what I want to do. I'm still gonna fight the I'm gonna have to fight the gym. All right, there's 27. That was quicker than I thought. Oh, yeah, there is two. I forgot about Krikatoon. Alright, so I have two Pokemon I can use, if it comes down to it. Alright, maybe I'll just Power Farm everyone to 30. And then I'll call it. I don't know. I'll fight the gym and then I'll call it. Stop with the protect bullshit. Hey, Jolteon. How do I turn this off? Oh, that's how. Hydro Cannon! The fact that you have to rest, though, that's what bothers me. You're really turning to the one-turn hitter. I guess I'll get rid of Doom Desire. Because I don't... It's a good move. I don't like Future Sight moves, though. I like prefer moves that hit on the turn. I don't know. I'll get rid of Sky Uppercut for now. Really? Alright. Power up to 30. Maybe. I don't know. Seriously, only two Pokemon are still on my team. Actually, you know, it's 3 o'clock. Yeah, I'm gonna switch out, actually. So, I'm gonna save here, and I'm now gonna play something else. So, that's that. Close you. So now, if you've come to watch me play Pokemon, well, that's it. Thanks for watching, but now I'm gonna play something else.